of late Major Maxwell Mahama has visited Denkyira Obuasi to see where the army officer was killed 1 month ago. Among those who went to the town included the mother, father, brother, auntie and some family members from Tumu, as well as family members of the widow. It was an emotional scene when mother of the late Major Maxwell Mahama was taken to the actual site where her son was gruesomely murdered. She could not help but give way to tears.